This is my homemade pop can stove with the addition of 3 pop rivets to be used as a stand to hold the pot. And this is the end, after 10 minutes of boiling. Homemade pop can stove.